I want to make an announcement.
I love that.
Well, that settles it. We must have a party.
Oh my God, there's so much to talk about!
I got divorced, stronger now. I tried the Brazilian blowout on 07, did not like the upkeep.
I love your curls. Always have, always will.
Since Sid identifies as non-binary, I want to call them by a term that's more acceptable and inclusive.
Oh, you know what I always thought was so cute? Better half.
I don't want to call Sid half a person. What if I tell people you're my better whole?
You're not saying that. I cannot believe you were smoking pot.
I wasn't smoking, I was vaping.
Well, in that case, all good.
Really?
No!
Look, at some point, you're gonna have to start trusting Alex.
Tons of successful people have smoked weed. Barack Obama, Steve Jobs, Oprah.
Unemployed, dead, and Gail just said that to get ratings. I like a guy who can handle his business.
My son said I'm overprotective.
Oh, please. Cubans invented it.
My son's never been in a public pool.
I'll make my kids wear flip-flops in our own shower because I don't know where we've been.
Life is too short. We're gonna have differences, but what does that matter? We're family.
Salud. Things are finally starting to look up. I don't know how, but I'm sure this is my fault.
All right, let's grab some snacks
from the minibar.
Mommy, no! The weight sensor! Abuelita, get the Bible.